Ashore, Commander, your trip to these planetary bodies and back to Earth will take approximately 40 years.
Commander Douglas Stansfield, astronaut, a man about to embark on one of history's longest journeys, 40 years out into endless space and hopefully back again. This is the beginning, the first step toward man's longest leap into the unknown. Science has solved the mechanical details, and now it's up to one human being to breathe life into blueprints and computers, to prove once and for all that man can live half a lifetime in the total void of outer space, 40 years alone in the unknown. This is Earth. Ahead lies a planetary system. The vast region in between is the Twilight Zone.